Emerance, you worked your bum off tonight. How disappointing was it not to get a win this time?
It's always disappointing getting a loss, and especially against the U.S. It doesn't feel good, but it gives us motivation to get the back.
Because I think at the Four Nations, you had a couple similar games, worked very hard, a lot of saves, weren't able to get that W. I guess how frustrating, are you feeling frustrated at this point?
Yeah, it's frustrating, but again, we're going to use it as momentum, and we're going to get them when it counts.
How did you feel about getting the start tonight? Were you surprised?
I was preparing myself for the start, and of course, when I got the call, I was pumped and excited to play, so no, not surprised, but honored to.
How much did that Four Nations experience help prepare you for tonight?
It really helped. Getting experience playing against the U.S. is great, and today when I went out there, I felt very confident in that.
And it just seemed like it was going to be a night. Like, you made some saves that you usually just think, okay, I'm going to shut them all down here. Did you get that feeling that maybe it was going to go that way at all, or how was it between the pipes?
Yeah, I mean, I always plan to shut them down, but yeah, I had good feelings about today, and I always do, but yeah, I was hoping to shut them down.
That would have been a great season. I think about your brother, what he did 3 years ago in this building, almost a day. And he didn't know that. But were you riding any sort of good vibes from that at all?
Yeah, I mean, this rink has, I have a lot of good memories in it. And my brother playing here was one when he got that game six goal. So yeah, I was trying to make him proud too.
Right, and with this start here tonight, you know, do you think you've kind of at least positioned yourself well to be Canada's go-to here in the rest of the world?
Yeah, I mean, as a goaltender, you always hope so. But I'm going to treat every game the same and prepare the same. And if I don't get the call, then I don't. But if I do, then I'm ready.
Well, the Canucks fans here tonight, they recognize your last name big time. So they were cheering for you against your heart. Do you sense that?
I try not to pay attention too much, but there was lots of great energy today. And, great environment. Got me really excited.
The
first goal, no, I think that was Shayna. The first goal?
No, the
second goal. Oh, the second goal, I think that was Decker. But, yeah, it went off
Sorry,
it went off a submission pad in front. Yeah.